Sarah, Deborah and Sarah, and today we are going to present you the homosexuality and homophobia. If you are homosexual, don't forget that as heterosexuals, you can catch many diseases like chlamydia, gonorrhea, syphilis, and even HIV that can be very dangerous for your health, so it's very important to protect yourself.
We don't catch this disease when we are protected. It's easy, you have to test your HIV status before and after sexual activities, and during, you should use condom. If you don't do it, you will become sick and you may die.
Xenophobia is a real problem in the world. Xenophobia is being against homosexuals, not supporting them to the point of hating and attacking them. Verbal and psychological violence against homosexuals is strictly prohibited. This can cause depression and can even lead to suicide. For information, in 72 countries, homosexuality is not allowed.
The papillomavirus, we can protect yourself from it. Using vaccine, girls and boys can make it between the age of 9 and 14, but if you don't want to get vaccine, the use of condom will suffice, but beware of the area not covered by this one.
Because of its high prevalence and its established biological link with condylomas and dysplastic and cancerous lesions of the cervix, the anogenital sphere, vagina, vulva, anus, penis, and the oropharynx infection by HPV, it's a real public health problem.
Good morning, we are part of Karma Nirvana, which is an organization helping men, women and children which suffer sexual abuse and sexual assault.
Sexual assault is when a person is forced or pressured into any sexual act which they don't consent.
You are being sexually abused when someone intentionally engaging in sexual activity in front of you, sexually touching of any part of your body, closed or unclosed, and many more.
If you or someone else is being sexually abused, ask for support and advice from someone you trust.
This might be an organization like our Karma Nirvana, Women's Head, Respect, Shyline, and many more.
Chlamydia is the most common sexually transmitted disease in America and Europe. We decided to create a campaign against this disease. Our goal is to inform you of the actions to take in case of infection. Screenings are easily achievable. The sample is taken from a swab passed into the vagina in girls and from urine in boys. It is spread through unprotected vaginal, anal or oral sex. With an infected person, you have to be careful. So screen yourself and protect your loved ones.
Since my puberty, I always had painful periods. My mother and doctor said to me that all was normal, but the pain didn't go away even with painkillers. I discovered this disease only after giving birth to my son.
Remember, under the smile, there is a pain. If it hurts, is that there is a reason. Don't underestimate your pain.
Talk about it to your doctor or Endometriosis UK. There is a helpline. Oh, 808-808-2227 and a telephone number 020-72-220-72-81.
Good morning everybody, we are Emily and Morgan, we work for Planned Parenthood and we will talk to you about consent.
First of all, whatever you do, consent is essential. If you don't know what consent is, remember that it's easy as phrase. F, freely given, without pressure.
R, reversible, it's okay to change your mind.
I, informed, you can only consent to something if you have all the information.
E, enthusiastic, when it comes to sex, you should only do stuff you want to do.
S, specific, saying yes to one thing doesn't mean that you've said yes to the others.
We are with you to talk about homophobia. It's when someone hates people who have a different sexual orientation from theirs.
There are a lot of consequences, physically, with violences like fight or murder, psychologically, with mockeries, insult, harassment and discrimination in the daily life.
A law prohibits these actions and there are big sanctions to guilty. So if you are either a victim or witness of this violence, you can contact help organization or the police which can help you and someone else. You can find this number in the web.
Hi guys, welcome to On S'exprime Radio. Today we are going to talk to you about HPV. What is HPV, you're gonna tell me? HPV is the most common STD which is transmitted by your mucous membrane. It can lead to cancer, but most part of the time it goes on its own. Boys and girls can transmit it and get a disease. How to avoid HPV, you're gonna tell me? You can get vaccinated, even if you're a boy. You can use condom or dental dams. And don't forget, if you're sexually active, to get regularly tested. You can have more information on our website or ask your doctor.
Even if you usually don't mind it, infertility is a common problem that can strike everyone, even at your age, and more than you might think. But don't worry, there is no stupid questions, and we are here to respond yours.
Preventing a future issues is something important, and once more, a good reason to protect yourself. Because you never know if you, in 10 or 20 years, will want a child. If you notice any problem, contact your doctor, or see you on Attend Fertility or ARC Fertility website.